No time to rest.
So, have we buried the hatchet, Laezel?
No. Why would I bury a weapon? Is it broken?
It's a metaphor.
I do not know your metaphor, but if you need help digging, I will find a shovel.
Sounds important. Could it still be here somewhere? Oh, the weapon stopped glowing. How odd. Oh, I'll take that.
I've been watching you fight, Shadowheart. Your skills are improving.
My skills were just fine to begin with. You can save the compliments.
I don't pay compliments. I make observations.
What are you thinking about?
Where would you start?
You give me chills, baby. No mean feat at my temperature. Gods, we better find a way to cool me off soon. I'm not sure how much more of this I can take.
Statues are never a good sign.
The statue speaks. A warning from the past, no less.
Talking statues. I don't like the sound of that.
I prefer my statues to be the strong, silent type, personally.
Thank you.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Within the artifact, a feeling stirs. Uncertainty.
Your curiosity is getting the better of you. Do not let it. Stay away from the Githyanki. They're hunting you. They want the artifact. They'll stop at nothing to take it from you.
Come on, open up.
Go.
the blood of Lathander spilled in holy battle with Samaster, immortalized here for all to worship.
So they kept the blood of Lathander here. No wonder it was looted.
Sentries to arms! Istik, state your purpose quickly. Stand down, Gish. Is it not Vlakith's command to welcome her, Faithful?
I expected no visitors, Faithful or otherwise. Why have you come?
We seek the Zathisk. Show me the way.
You are infected! A Gaek Thrall is something to eradicate, not reason with.
The Faithful may be purified. This is Vlakith's protocol.
Fine. Let the Gustil carry out your fate. Report to the infirmary at once. And step carefully. Creche like watches you.
Loose words are food for Gaek spies. You should know better.
Forgive me. We have not been visited by an Inquisitor in an age. It is an honor.
I would be more concerned than excited.
I heard they're making us join the patrol soon. The search must be going badly.
Hush, Quenywell!
Respect these Gith. They don't fool around.
Oh, I'm more than aware, trust me. I've had plenty of training in what to expect from them.
In that case, lead on, miss.
Captain has little patience for your kind. You'd better not waste her time.
Another Istik. You're lucky we didn't catch you outside, or you'd be in with the captain right now.
Ugh, blood, rust, squaw. Is there no odious substance not smeared on this delivery? I'd heard this plane was disgusting, but I didn't think it would be like this. Fine, but your paraphernalia had better be pristine. On your way, then.
You're next on the list. That's why you're here, guarding nothing.
Hey, soldier, I... Well, I'm not feeling so good. My engine... is getting worse. Feels like it's gonna burst out of my chest. We need to catch up with Damon. See if he's thought of a way to fix this thing. If it can be fixed. Well, I imagine it's lights out, Big K. And then it'll be just you, your parasite, and the wild yonder. I'm sure you'd manage. But this old girl's got a few things to do before it comes to that. What are you thinking about? If you have any ideas, I'm all for it. Give me all you've got.
My faith will guide me.
never a dull moment.
What am I to do?
Looking ahead.
Traitor Kithrak takes great interest in this relic of yours, Shadowheart. Or should I say... What are you hiding?
Nothing. I assume your kin are just as misguided as you are. No time to dally.
What a charmer.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Thank you.
poor fucker.
Next, I wonder.
Can't give up now.
It's good to be alive.
Wretched thing. Pull yourself together.
Thank you.
A long way to go still.
I have such a headache.
Approach the ferry in Lathander's grace. May his gaze shine upon you, pilgrim.
I'm ready.
At least things have stayed interesting.
What's next?
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
Dead, crushed underfoot. The Dawn Lord certainly knows how to make space for new life.
Askel Stockhold, Dawnmaster, from Death, Life.
Whatever it takes.
Still alive, so that's progress.
I wasn't much better than the current stock when I was a yank. Right, Garath. My life is infinitely better here, watching this back door.
I see they're letting even Istik mercenaries in these days.
Leave me alone. The watch must remain undisturbed. What? Will they not heed? They're just still.
Assume nothing. You stand before a truly resplendent portrait of Queen Vlakith in all her glory. In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. Hard as you rack your brain, the symbol doesn't look like anything you've seen. That face, that expression, brimming with might and glory. Her power and beauty are beyond words. This imposing portrait depicts a powerful Githyanki warrior, undeniably regal in her mien.
Vlakith herself. She is both the sun that blinds us and the void that contains us. Praise be.
In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. As you rack your brain, the symbol doesn't look like anything you've seen before. This Githyanki looks different from the others you've seen here. The way her stark white skin stretches over her sharp features gives her a distinctly otherworldly aspect.
Can't afford to stay idle.
This imposing portrait depicts a powerful Githyanki warrior, undeniably
Vlakithus.
In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. You recall stories of a prince riding a comet just like this one. With sudden clarity, you realize it's the symbol of Orpheus, a forgotten hero from the tales of your youth.
The sign of Orpheus? Blasphemy! Would I could quarter the Vandal myself!
Mind never quiet.
Portrait looks down on you, as if you were little more than an insect. Just as you... Perhaps you should leave before someone notices.
What is this? I need to get rid of it before the Inquisitor sees.
Indolence breeds madness.